can tell you right now, D'Angelo, he had problems last week with that man that's looking for retribution, Dijak. And I'm going to tell you right now, that's a problem.
Oh, and look at Von Wagner trying to become a problem here for the Don. And you see the Robert De Niro impersonation Von did earlier? Yeah. Didn't amuse the Don too much.
You're talking to me. You're talking to me. I like that.
No, don't let him hear you saying it. And now look at Wagner. Oh, and look at the Don turning things around. Here you talk about the North American champion. How much? Boom! From Von Wagner, and I just took a look over. Mr. Stone right now is displeased with what he sees.
And he should be, because I talk about those boxes. That one box I'm talking about is focus factor. Staying focused is the one thing that this big man needs to really understand.
What a spine-tingling spine buster from the Don. You know, to that point, too, we saw Stax earlier mock the relationship between Von Wagner and Mr. Stone into the cover, and the Don puts down Von.
Donkey like chicken hawking.
Here is your winner, Tony D'Angelo.
Tony D'Angelo, a big win over Von Wagner, but I want to talk about your issue with Dijak.
Well, Kelly, we can get to that in a second. But right now, I want to talk about this man and loyalty. See, last week, he had the opportunity to take the open challenge for the North American Championship or have my back, and he chose family.
It's family over everything, Doc.
Right. And I appreciate that. Stax, you get it. But you know who doesn't get it? The Mr. Street Justice, Dijak. Dijak, we've been at this for a couple of months now. I think it's time we put this to an end.
And how do you go about putting an end to this?
Well, funny you ask. Me and Stax, we thought of a couple different ideas on how to make Dijak disappear. But I decided that I'm gonna handle this in the ring. So Dijak, listen. Me and you, one last time, NXT Roadblock in a jailhouse street fight. Because, listen, when it's all said and done, I'm going to be putting you in solitary confinement. You got 7 days to answer. Don't make me come find you.
The Don issuing another challenge, this time to Dijak, for a jailhouse street fight at Roadblock.